Press the bell icon and never miss any updates from India Forums.
Inspired by real and gripping events is Tabrez Noorani's upcoming film Love Sonia. And today we have with us three important powerful cast from the film, Sai Tamankar, Mrunal Thakur and Riya Sisodia, sharing insights about the film.
She provides girls to the brothel, and she, Anjali, probably was a prostitute earlier, but now she acts as a pimp. So I'm the FedEx of Love Sonia.
So Sonia is a very naive, vulnerable girl. At the same time, she is finding, she's innocent and finding her sister without caring about what is going to happen to her. She gets into this manipulated reality world, and how she ends up into the prostitution business, that's what the story is about. But the main thing is that you have to watch the film to know whether she comes out as a winner, or what happens, and what is that one ray of hope, or what is that thing that she goes through, the journey. That's what I'm kind of eagerly waiting for the audience to watch it for, yeah.
So Preeti, she is 14-year-old girl. She is she considers herself as a princess, and she loves her sister. Like among her family, she loves her the most, and she is also get easily manipulated by the people. And but she lives in a fantasy world, you know, where she thinks that, you know, she will meet Salman, Deepika on road, kind of, and she thinks she will find a Prince Charming, and yeah, so, and her sister will be there with her always, so yeah, that kind of girl she is.
So, you know, the film is more into intensity, so was there any scene that was difficult for you, you know, like either of you?
Lot of scenes. I think the entire shoot was very intense, very demanding, very challenging, very exhausting, very taxing. And I'm sure Mrunal, I think we all should praise her for, yeah. It's her first film, and to deliver such scenes, one has to be headstrong. And I think that she is. And Tabrez has also helped all of us great deal. And of course, the stellar cast who are great performers. So it was really nice being a part of this experience.
The most difficult scenes for me, I mean, there was not one, there were many. That's the first time when the girl gets sold in the brothel, the first time she has to face a client, the next time she gets stitched, and again, like so many things that happens to her. But I think I could pull these scenes off really well because I have a strong support system, that is my family. And the great cast, I think without family support, because by the end of the day, jab aap ghar par jaate ho, you need to be with your family, cuddling them, hugging them, and you need someone to talk to. And they were always present for me, though it took some time. My mom took some time, because no mother wants to see her daughter as a victim. Right? So, and I'm quite glad about the fact that mujhe apne ye jo important scenes, meri first film hai, I got a chance to, you know, perform in front of such talented actors. It is like a dream come true project for me.
For me, like as I said, Preeti, she was really very connected with her sister. So for me, the separation scene, like when she gets separated from her sister, that was really difficult to play because there was like a lot of emotions were involved. She was crying, and we took some 10-15 take, you know, and to cry in every take, it was difficult. And yeah.
So you know, any anecdotes or any memorable moments that you still recall from the shooting?
I remember me and Mrunal, we shot one scene at Crawford Market, right in the middle of the street with all the people on the street. Nobody could recognize us because we were in our characters, and that was the most challenging shoot because we had to shoot in the middle of a bunch of people and for like hours. So yeah, it was quite interesting. I had never shot a scene aise beech raste mein khade rehke, traffic ruka nahi hai, kuch bina roke hum acche se properly chori se shoot kar rahe the taki logon ko pata na chale, bawal na ho. Par it was something that an every actor should, I think, experience.
I think the best experience on the sets was to be with Demi Moore. When she was there with me, mujhe believe nahi ho raha tha. I had to tell myself that Manal, I know she's Demi Moore, but you get into the character. I know she's hot, but just get into your character and act. She's one of the most intelligent actor and the hottest actor I have ever met. I think she's the one who exists, like hottest actress in the world alive. Yeah. And I got a chance to work with her, which was like a dream come true. Second thing was Mark Duplass. I had seen him in him in Togetherness, and he's again very, very nice man. He's got a lovely family. He talks about his daughters, and he was well aware about this topic. One incident that I want to share was while we were filming, you know, we had faced some problems when I was doing a scene, and I had a nervous breakdown when I was in Hong Kong. And like Sai and Ria are standing right now, we had Virginia Holmes, we had David Womack, Tabriz Noorani, Lukash, and even Rasul Pukoti. They were standing there and telling me that Manal, it's okay, we will make sure ki ek hi take mein khatam ho jaye, but just give. You know, I had the memory and flashbacks of all the girls who I have met in the brothel. It is quite disheartening when you get to know that they have to serve 30-40 men a day for almost less than a dollar, like 50 rupees, 60 rupees, jo wo pimp lekar jati hai. So they have nothing.
And regardless of what condition, in what physical condition you are, it doesn't matter if you are pregnant or you are on a period, no, you have to serve number of clients every day, which is very
disheartening. So, and the most disheartening thing was for me was the bed was elevated, and I saw that the lady told me that Didi, the client and the girl is on the bed while uska bachcha aur uska pati bed ke niche sota hai. So like even a 2-year-old, 3-year-old kids are aware what sex is all about. So they lose their innocence. They become mature before their age. So this was quite disheartening. Yeah.
For me, the most interesting shoot was in Jaipur. We were staying in Samod, and they made a set. Pura kacha ghar banaya tha, pura gaon ka location tha. So actually, I was living that part, you know, those clothes, do choti mein. So I really enjoyed running on the, you know, hills and
without chappal.
Yeah, and we had this bell. Wahan pe gayi thi apne saath. Kya naam tha uska?
I don't remember.
Yeah, so we played with her, and it was fun shooting. But us time pe bhi. We were shooting in Rajasthan, like in it was really hot. Shooting in April month, or wahan pe na wo pairon mein kaante chubh rahe the.
I had a kaanta for around 6 months. You remember? there was a kaanta which was stuck in my feet, yeah. And Dr. Pandya had treated me for that. So the experience was nice, but unless and until you don't give your blood, sweat,
yes.
And I had bruises, so I had Frida bruise number one, Manoj bruise number two.
Bruises from Adil sir, you know, first day of shoot and first time he held me, and that was like okay.
Arm is not able to lift because there are bruises, yeah. But it's worth it, you know, when you see the trailer.
It's worth it, yeah.
What took you to, you know, come out of your characters? Because, you know, I'm sure it must have left a mark on all three of you.
Well, now that I've been working all these years, I have somehow little bit managed to switch on and switch off. So I could do that, but it was not easy. I constantly had to talk to myself, and the struggle between Sai and Anjali was too much to take, so it was very taxing, but we knew that we were going to create something really important and really nice, so yeah, all worth.
I still have trust issues. Main kisi bhi insaan par zyada trust nahi kar pati hu, kyunki I don't know what that person's intentions are. Hotel mein agar koi mujhe khana, ya if I am asking for a juice, I'm extra careful. Kahin ko kuch koi raaste mein kuch mila to nahi raha. So these are the kind of thoughts that I am. And today, if a stranger comes and touch me on my body, it gives me a disgusting feeling, and I get very aggressive. So this is what the film has done to me. But the whole intention is, you know, as an actor also, jab aap homework karte ho, it's like a it's like being going to school. You're doing your homework, you do your research, फिर आप exam देते हो, फिर अभी अभी जब film release होगी तब पता चलेगा कि हम pass हुए या fail हुए. So if you ask me, I'm actually not out of it. It takes a lot of, and but I don't want to do method acting also, because suppose in future अगर मुझे drug addict बनना हो तो then I don't know how I will be able to do it. So yeah.
After doing this movie, I became like more expressive when it comes to all this, you know, like whenever anything happened with me or with my sister or with the girls around me, matlab mere sath bahut sa incident hua when, you know, guys they just rub their arms, then I become very aggressive and I actually take, you know, action, and I started, wow. I don't know, I can't control my, you know, whatever I'm feeling, that rush, that adrenal rush, मैंने पकड़ पकड़ के मारे दो तीन लोगों को चप्पल से for my friend, for my younger sisters. And so yeah, after doing this movie, I'm more confident for my own self, and I'm very much confident, you know, it just come out. And yes, for my character Preeti, so बहुत सारे emotional हमारी journey थी, बहुत रोना था, separation scenes, मैंने बहुत, आप जब 14-15 बार कंटिन्यू अब रोते हो, सो इट इज़ हार्ड फॉर यू टू, व्हेन यू गो बैक टू योर इन योर होटल रूम, इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट, इट्स वेरी हैवी ऑन योर माइंड, ऑन योर हार्ट, सो यू नो यू नीड अ ब्रेक, बट नेक्स्ट डे अगेन वी हैव टू गेट बैक टू सेम स्केड्यूल, सो या इट वॉज अ बिट डिफिकल्ट, बट आई एंजॉयड इट.
You know, the film has been critically acclaimed all over the festivals it has been, so how is the
Of course, when you put in your sweat, blood, everything, and when you wait for 2 years, of course, मतलब ये होना ही चाहिए, क्योंकि इसके लिए सबने जी जान से काम किया है, बहुत मेहनत की है. Director has worked on this script for almost a decade, और मेरे ख्याल से I think our team deserves all the appreciation that we are getting. And more than that, I hope this film reaches to as many people as possible, because it is an important film. I feel it talks about a very important subject, and yeah, I hope this film stays with them for the longest time and make them aware, alert, and a sense of probably botheration that this is happening in the same world that we are living. So yeah, we need to get up and take a stand.
I would not refuse to agree the fact कि मैं वो फिल्में देखती हूँ जो internationally acclaimed, मतलब I wouldn't have gone to watch the movie called मसान अगर उनको कैन में फिल्म अवार्ड्स नहीं मिलते या अप्रिसिएशन नहीं मिलता. सो इट इज़ लाइक अ वर्ड ऑफ माउथ. सो आई थिंक वॉट इंडियन फिल्म फेस्टिवल और लंडन इंडियन फिल्म फेस्टिवल, मेलबर्न इंडियन फिल्म फेस्टिवल डिड फॉर लव सोनिया वॉज टू मेक द ऑडियंस अवेयर दैट देर इज़ अ फिल्म एंड विच इज़ वर्थ वॉचिंग, एंड द फिल्म डिजर्व्स ऑल द अटेंशन मोर देन अप्रिसिएशन. Attention is what is more important, and I'm glad ki we got a chance to be in Melbourne Indian Film Festival and London Indian Film Festival, and I was appreciated and I was given the best debut award. It was like, yeah, me holding my first award for my first film was like something that I never asked for, and it was kind of a cherry on the cake, so I'm quite happy. And kabhi kabhi aisa bhi hota hai na ki jo cheez bahar walon ko zyada pasand hai uski ahmiyat baad mein aapko pata chalti hai. So I really hope ki people come and watch the film, and it's the word of mouth, so yeah.
I was really really happy when I got to know, like after almost 2 years, you know, now my movie is verge of releasing, so this thing happened, I was really excited, and for this movie I went to London for the first time because of this movie, so yes. And the kind of responses we got there from people, like they all are like from London, British. So when they saw Indian movie and the kind of responses we got, so we were really happy, and yes, I was really happy.
One last message for your fans, like together.
Guys, please do watch Love Sonia on 14th of September, with a stellar cast, stellar performances, and a very important cause, very important issue that needs to be addressed right away. So please, please, please take out time and mark your calendars for 14th September.
So we have a female journalist here, and I'm sure she must have fought her own struggle, her battle, and बहुत लोगों से झगड़ा करके आज वो यहाँ पहुँची है. So all the girls who are watching us right now, make sure that society का काम होता है आपको pull down करना, to tell you that you're not capable of doing, but it's your job, your duty to tell yourself, close your eyes and just clap for yourself and scream your loud name out. Like loudly. When was the last time you did that? When was the last time you appreciated yourself? You know what? All I'm trying to tell you through this film is the reason why I played Sonia was because I wanted to show the world that yes, there is a powerful girl like Sonia and you can be like her.
This is Ria's first film. Yeah. Like she has never faced camera. This was her first time. So I think I'd tell Ria's fans that Ria is in a kick-ass role in this film and she has done a fabulous job. So please come and watch her.
I love you so much.
And trust me, it doesn't look like it's her first film.
Yes, it doesn't.
You will be shocked to death and I'm sure she'll have more fan clubs from now on.
They have done amazing job.
Trust me, she's not paid us to say that.
Please go and watch our movie.
14 September, guys. Love Sonia.
This is Priyanka Chauhan signing off for now with cameraman Babaji, India Forums, Mumbai.
Hi, this is Mrunal Thakur and you're watching me on India Forums. Thank you.